Hello friends, welcome to the PharmaBase. So in this series, we will see all instrument questions and answers. So what are the most common question and answer? We will discuss about this. So today's topic is dissolution. So what are the common questions for the dissolution? We will see in this video. So first question is, what is a dissolution? It is a common question for an interview, which an interviewer can ask. So dissolution is a time required to release the active drug substance into a liquid form in a dissolution medium under given set of a condition. Set of condition in the sense RPM, temperature, like this. What is the USP chapter number of a dissolution? The USP chapter number for dissolution is 711. So how many stages, types of dissolution are there? So total 7 type of dissolution as per USP. So what are the names of 7 type of dissolution? So as per USP, first is a basket, second is pedal, third is reciprocating cylinder, fourth is flow through cell, fifth is pedal over disc, sixth is rotating cylinder, seventh is reciprocating disc. These are as per USP. What are the difference between dissolution and disintegration? So answer is, dissolution is the time required to drug dissolve in a medium, and disintegration is the time required to break a drug into small fragments. So next question is, as per USP, what is type 1 and type 2 of a dissolution? So as per USP, type 1 is basket and type 2 is pedal. So as per IP, it is actually vice versa. What is as per IP type 1 and type 2? So type 1 is pedal and type 2 is a basket as per IP. So next question is, so what is the Q value of a dissolution? In general, most of the people thinks about what is the Q value. Here most of the people are confusing. Q value is amount of dissolved active ingredients that is not a label claim. Okay. So what is the temperature of a dissolution medium? Generally body temperature, that is 37 plus minus 0.5. So does dissolution test applicable for liquid samples? Yes, it is applicable for liquid samples also. So what is the aliquot vitriol position of a dissolution samples? Most of these people don't know about this answer, so let's describe this answer also. Aliquot must be withdrawn from a zone midway between the surface of the dissolution and top of the rotating pedal or basket, and not less than 1 cm away from the vessel wall. This is the answer for the sample withdrawal position. What does mean by dissolution profile? So dissolution profile is one type of in vitro study to identify the percent rate of drug dissolve at a different time intervals. How many stages of a dissolution test? Total 3 stages are there, that is S1, S2 and S3. Does dissolution is same for all type of formulation? So this answer is no, it is different for different formulations. Okay. So next question is, how many units are analyzed in each of the dissolution stage. So first stage S1, that is 6 units, for S2 stage that is 6 units, and for S3 stage there is 12 units. If one fails, so second we will analyze. If second fails, then third we will analyze. So what is the acceptance criteria for the dissolution as per USP, or what is the S1, S2, S3 criteria as per USP? So answer is S1, in S1 each unit should be Q+5%. In S2, each unit should be equal to or more than Q value, and no unit is less than Q-15. And for S3 stage, each unit should be more than Q value, not more than 2 units or less than Q-15, and no unit is less than Q-25. This is the criteria as per USP. So let's see next question. Does dissolution is in vitro study or in vivo study? So dissolution generally it is performed by outside of the body. That reason it is a in vitro study. Why dissolution need to perform? So this is also a common question. So to identify the percent drug dissolved in a respective medium, which make of dissolution instrument do you handle? So as per your opinion, you can write. So dissolution ElectroLab, Lab India or other, you can comment in the inbox. Thanks for watching. Next video will be on UV question and answer.